USF Baseball Stadium. USF Baseball Stadium at Red McEwen Field is a baseball stadium located in Tampa, Florida, United States. It is home to the University of South Florida Bulls baseball team of the Division I American Athletic Conference, the American. The facility has a capacity of 3,211 spectators. Opening in 2011, it replaced Red McEwen Field as the home of USF Baseball. Features of the ballpark include a 1,500-seat seating area with canopy, in-ground dugouts, fan pavilions, batting cages, and a press box. History. After the demolition of Red McEwen Field, following the 2010 season, construction of a new facility on the same location began. The alignment of the new field was changed from McEwen's to accommodate a concourse shared with the newly constructed neighboring USF Softball Stadium to create the USF Baseball/Softball Complex. The physical field is still named after McEwen, as can be seen on the backstop behind home plate, but the stadium is called USF Baseball Stadium. Construction was completed over the 2010-2011 off-season, with the stadium hosting its first game on February 25, 2011. In it, the Bulls lost 2-1 4-3 in extra innings. 3,126 spectators attended, a USF baseball record. On March 11, 2011, a formal ceremony announcing the facility's opening was held. In 2011, the first year of the stadium's opening, the Bulls ranked 29th in Division I college baseball in attendance, averaging 1,537 per home game. Praise. In 2012, college baseball writer Eric Sorensen ranked the stadium as the fifth most underrated venue in Division I baseball,